Hey guys, what's up? It's Jules. What are you doing?
And Todd.
And today we are going to be reacting to our cringy musicallys. Oh, cringy TikToks. It's TikTok now. I keep forgetting that. I'm sorry.
Ooh, they paid for that name, so you better say it.
I'm sorry, cringy TikToks.
In this video, we're gonna count how many times I either bite my lip or show my tongue, because it's a lot. I know it is.
Okay, well, we're gonna go back to how I really could not do my makeup and I looked like a raccoon all the time. It's all right. It'll be a fun time. We're gonna take a trip down memory lane with you guys, so ignore my nails the whole video. Thanks. So we're obviously not in our normal...
We're not in our normal spot. So.
We're not in our normal filming area. We're in Kentucky right now, so we're filming in my basement. My nails aren't done.
Hide them.
I didn't bring my beauty blender, my makeup. I had to do like a whole different routine, so.
You still look pretty.
Thanks, babe.
You still look pretty.
Thank you. Okay, so. Thank you. Okay, anyway, so do you want to start with yours? You want to start with yours, your cringy TikToks?
We did a cringy Musical.ly one, and that one did really good. And we did me first, so I think it's your turn to get the burn first.
Okay.
Also, quick update. Yes, we do not have an intro. A lot of people have been asking us. The last video didn't have an intro either. Right now, we are working on a brand new intro. I'm very excited.
Me too.
For this intro.
We love Smoke Filled Room, you guys. We love it so much. Like, that is just Jules and Saad. That is us. That is the A1 family.
A
lot of people are getting copyrighted for their intros.
Yeah, no.
And we just decided an intro is not worth getting copyrighted.
And we found somebody that does amazing intros.
So we're going to be working
with
on
them.
That.
So that will be around January. We'll be working with them, hopefully around
that
time.
Hopefully for the new year.
Let's get into this video now. Let's go. Oh yeah, also guys, subscribe to PewDiePie.
No. If you guys haven't yet, make sure you hit that subscribe button
on PewDiePie's channel.
No, hit him too, but on our channel, please. Subscribe to us, then you can subscribe to PewDiePie. And guys, turn on our notifications. Hit that bell. It will alarm you every time we post. We post on Wednesdays and Sundays at 5 p.m. Eastern time. Now let's get into the video. We're gonna insert them right here for you guys.
Like, you put me in such an uncomfortable situation. Wait. Like, you know I'm not happy. You know what I'm trying. You know I'm not happy. You know what I'm trying.
You were cringy. I'm still cringy, but I'm gonna let you know you're cringy.
I know. I was so cringy. Like, what was...
Bugs.
Like, oh my god. I don't even have words.
Why
for that.
Are you crying?
That is so gross. All right, on to the next.
That's a long. Why was that so long?
I don't know. That was actually really long. I think I actually look cute in this.
No, you do.
I mean, I don't do my makeup like that anymore. Like the eyeliner on like the top and the bottom is just too much. That was
my raccoon stage. How'd you even get on the top?
What do you mean? What?
There's not even an eyelid on the top. So how did you even do it? Eyelid? There's no eyelid on the top.
What do you mean this is your eyelid?
No, like, you know how you got... You know how, like, you got the bottom? So how the heck? There's nothing up there to even color in.
What, babe, what do you mean? I always put eyeliner up here.
No! It looks like it was up there.
Comment below if you know what Saad's trying to say.
Like, here! It looked like it was up there. It looked like just go to the next one.
All right, let's move on. Saad cannot understand my makeup.
Girl, let me tell you about my boyfriend.
Which one?
I'm a hoe. Oh my god, God.
Oh my god. My face looks so like round.
How did you not do that? If you were a Musical.ly-er back then, you would have hit the check. You
I
knew
did not
check,
move. Okay.
Check, please.
When I did Musical.ly at the time, like I
know
I moved
you
my
was like this
every single way I could.
Yeah.
Oh, I look like a hoe in this one.
Well, you always look like that, so it's nothing new.
No, literally, this one's bad.
What's her name? I'm
must have forgot.
Too many seconds. I gotta say something. Too many dots. You got two O's in your ears. The bigger the O, the bigger the O. And you got two pairs in each ear. How'd you do that?
No, it's not two pairs.
What?
It's not two pairs. It's just the way, like, it had, like, another hoop in it. It's the way it was designed. But look at my eyeliner. Oh, my. Was that supposed to be a wing? All right, I only have a couple more, then we're going to move on to Sod, because Sods are going to be funny.
No.
All right, these are getting to, like, the more recent ones. So this was actually for mine and Sod's 1-year anniversary.
Wow.
This one's cute. I don't even think this is cringy. This
okay.
Is cringy.
Do you feel the way I do? Are you waiting for me like I'm waiting for you? I really like what you want to learn from me. I have no clue what it is you do, but all I know is I'll be loving you. I that one's cute. Really like aw, that was cute. We're cute.
That was cute. That was cute. I give you that. Okay, now.
Alright, this is the most recent of the ones I have. This is so cringy. I only did this because it was a trend, and I wanted to see if I would get a lot of likes. And I did.
Oh.
I don't follow rules and they don't like that. I was skipping school to get my check, right?
Whoa. Very synchronized.
My dog got out of prison.
Wait, I can't do it with this hand.
Illuminati confirmed.
I don't think I can do it with my left hand, but. All right, those were some of mine. Now let's get into, ow, I hit my ankle. Let's get into yours.
Okay, well, you picked like 10, I picked 16.
Because yours are worse.
They are. You are right about that. Okay, so I was watching these, and I'm watching the ones I still post to this day, and I'm like, wow, I'm still cringy. Like, I'm less cringy, but still cringy.
But in a year, you're going to look back and be like, wow, I was cringy.
Dude, how many times my tongue comes out in these videos is ridiculous, okay?
All right, let's put a tongue counter. Someone count.
Tongue and lip biting.
Oh my gosh, all right, go.
And winking.
Okay.
Those three things right there is a cringe fest. There's one.
Oh! Oh.
What? Oh. Oh! I'm so gross. Get me that disinfectant spray.
That was cute.
Look, my tongue's still out.
That's how you got all the little girls on Musical.ly at the time.
Thank you. Like, now I'm a pedophile. Like, what are you saying? Like, get all
not
the
what
girls.
I meant. Not what I meant.
It sounds
that's
what, like
that's
that.
How I meant that's how you got all your little followers.
And you have grown ass men trying to hit you up for your feet. Okay. It's your birthday, so I know you want to
ride. We grind it with passion. What did you even do?
Redo.
It's your replay. Birthday, so I know you want to ride. We grind it with passion. I don't even know what you did with your
I can't even, Jules. I can't deal. I'm about to cry. I don't even want to post this.
Oh my god, no! No!
But no.
Okay, I have to edit all that audio out.
Tongue
cute.
Out. Okay.
Sorry, I'm not impressed.
These are cute.
What is good with my
Can
tongue?
Can you give us a tutorial on how you did that? Can you still do that? What? Can you now?
Dude, I'm disgusted with myself.
This is like
dude, my
really
little brother,
old.
Like you guys know what my little brother looks like, and he's in this, and
he's a fetus.
He's a baby.
This is old.
You're stupid. Well, you're dumb. I don't like your hair. Oh my god, he went there.
Oh my gosh, he's a little chicken.
He's a little chicken nugget. He is
so little.
Look at him.
We were all so little.
Okay, this one's not that bad either.
Okay.
You know, this is gonna sound weird, but do you like water?
Yes.
Look at my hair.
I can't live without it.
That's me too.
That's the only way you would do
you're
it.
Not
why?
You totally get me.
Look at that cringe fest at the end. Help me! Look at that!
Oh my gosh.
Dude, why did you let my hair do that?
Son, I told you, curl your hair. And you were like,
Julia,
no.
If anybody looks at those TikToks, just know Julia is the reason why my hair looked like that.
No, it's not!
Those are what we have, but I have recent ones of me and you being cringy still to this day.
Let's just roll one of them.
Okay, here we go.
People that liked that on TikTok.
Why?
Why? Why? I was literally laughing while we filmed it. Like,
okay.
Why did 500,000 people think? All right, that's
this one.
Cute.
This one got a lot of likes too for no reason.
Hey, baby, look at this.
Look at me at the end of this.
I literally
this.
Laughed.
Watch. Watch this part right here.
Find me a boyfriend.
I literally went. Hold on.
What's up?
Oh, I have so many questions for that app. Alright guys, that was all of
this video.
Well, it wasn't all of them, but that was some of our cringy TikToks that we have made.
If you guys want to look at that, my TikTok is A1Sod and Julia's is Julia A. Rowley.
Yep. If you guys like this video, make sure you give it a big thumbs up, comment, and subscribe for more videos, and we will see you guys later.